Princes William and Harry were never great friends, according to a royal expert, as the pair had a significant rivalry even before they became estranged. In Harry's autobiography Spare, he detailed how their brotherly relationship broke down, as he accused William and his wife Princess Kate of being unwelcoming to his then-girlfriend Meghan Markle. He also claimed that an altercation between him and William became physical back in 2019, with Harry being left with visible injuries. Ingrid Seward, editor-in-chief of Majesty magazine, tells True Royalty TV's The Royal Beat, "The press painted this lovely picture that they were great friends, but they weren't. There was always huge rivalry between them. They were never really great friends, and I can't see them coming back together until maybe many, many years in the future." Get the latest royal news straight to your phone by joining our WhatsApp community. Harry is still fighting yesterday's war as Duke set for fresh frustration if disaster struck one or other of them that would bring them together. But I cannot see it happening otherwise. Since the publication of Spare and the end of their £15 million deal with Spotify, many have pondered what should come next for Harry and Meghan. An expert told Express.co.uk that the Duke's new path away from knocking the royal family will bring out the best of him. Don't miss Meghan Markle's plan to mark birthday privately and bid to stop soap opera reveal. Harry and Meghan not invited to mark Queen's death with the royal family. Updates: quirky British dish loved by the Queen Mother is as easy to make. Recipe. Archie Wells' latest project, the documentary Heart of Invictus, is due to hit Netflix later this month, while Harry is also tipped to be flying out to Africa to film another project. Royal expert Pauline McLaren, professor of marketing and consumer research at Royal Holloway University in London, said, "It is like a triangle, the Harry brand, the Meghan brand, and their co-branding strategy, which is supposedly Archewel Productions, and how all of those are going to fit together. Public perceptions are really not clear about this at all. A way forward for Harry would be focusing on the Invictus side of things, humanitarian work in effect, which Princess Diana was so successful with." She added, "That would be a very consistent image for him to have, and one that gives value so people can relate to that. That is the best of Harry, and if he goes back to that, he is likely to have some success." The professor also speculated that Meghan could restart her successful lifestyle blog The Tig, which she shut down after marrying into the royal family.
Mountain.